Okay, that's a shame. It looks like I'm due to head inland a bit before cutting back out again, so doesn't look like I'm going to make that point over there, but it's pretty amazing. This should take me to the moor side, I believe. Just free roaming. There's a big old one there. Fluffy looking things. Hey! Boom! It's like a bear. Oh! Down there at the bottom, I don't know if you can see, there's a horse. In fact, there's a couple. Wild? I don't know if they're fully wild or sort of they roam wild, but they're looked after. What's interesting is I wasn't too keen on starting at Minehead. I was going to start the coastal path quite a bit further down, like towards Cornwall or even from Cornwall onwards, but so glad I started at the beginning, because, well, firstly I think it wouldn't have felt like a sort of a bit of an achievement to do the coastal path and not start actually at sort of the official beginning, silly as that might be, but secondly it's just you really would miss out so much, but because part of me is tempted to just head for Cornwall. I've been there quite a few times, but because the coast there is so amazing, but I mean this, you've got a mix of, you got the moors at the moment, and you got the coast, and yeah, it's just, it's stunning. And I guess this will change to be a bit more coastal when I get past the moors, past Exmoor sort of landscape, and then probably won't much notice much difference between this and Cornwall anyway. Minehead's a bit of a sort of seasidey town, you know, sort of touristy town, but it's not actually too bad. Certainly not late on a Sunday anyway, when pretty much everything's closed. So yeah, don't be put off. Start Minehead, start the official beginning, and you won't regret it. So. Dribbling everywhere. Hey? No people whatsoever. No one. So if you like the peace and the quiet and the being on your own, I have to say, this first bit of the trip is very, very lonely, is the word. It is desolate, apart from the cows. This is shockingly steep. Oh. My legs have turned to jelly. Oh. To sit down back there, it's like tops of my knees are just wobbling like anything. Man alive, it's got to get down here. I think this goes straight down to the coast, so straight down to sea level. Still coming down the hill, legs like jelly. This is mountainous. I assume that's going to be my camp for the night somewhere down there, and then work out where I am.